The stream of refugees fleeing from red tyranny swells into a veritable spring flood. As many as 1,000 a day have reached the temporary haven of West Berlin, here to pause on their way to the freedom that is Western Germany. With U.S. aid, a new refugee registration center has been opened in the American sector. Here the escapees are screened, housed, and fed. And here they await air transport to the West and a chance to live again.